And finally, the chimpanzee who starred alongside Tarzan and Jane in the cult films has died, aged 80. Cheetah appeared with Johnny Weissmuller and Maureen O'Sullivan in the 1930s before retiring to a private sanctuary in Florida. The sanctuary said he loved finger painting and watching football in his final days. It's thought Cheetah died from kidney failure over the weekend.